art, basically, for me, it's, to describe it, I would say it's an opportunity for me to express, to share with others who I am, a part of me, outside of the title of mom, daughter, granddaughter, sister. It helps people to see me as a woman for something else other than those titles. It gives other people an opportunity to explore and do the same. That's part of my inspiration to other young artists, young and old people in general, women specifically. I encourage them to tap into their inner selves and see what's there. Started working on a project and easily get distracted at a whim. I'll see something else I want to look into or research and learn about.
Seem to dive in.
My parents, my dad in particular, he and I were very close growing up. My dad went through quite a bit in his childhood. He lost his mother at a young age and his sister to cancer. But as they were ill, he watched them experience a lot of things that women shouldn't. And he wanted to make sure from that time point, I guess in some way, I think even back then he wanted women to be different. He wanted a different life for his children, his daughters. And he helped me to see life as a woman in a different way than what a lot of women were viewed as and even are today. Started when I was probably about 12 or 13. I had a junior high school project we had to do from my teacher, Mr. Brown. He was pretty influential. He was one of the first black teachers I ever had. He was a man and he was black, so it was the first time for both of those. And he was quite an interesting person. So I really listened to him quite a bit because I guess you could say in a way I kind of looked up to him because he was different. Honestly, I'd like to expand and have my own land and home. And there I'll have my own art studio. And eventually, I'd like to see my art online shared with Sotheby's in New York, New York, at a museum, maybe like at Cameron Art Museum here in Wilmington, North Carolina. And I'd like to be known as one of the great black female artists. So, for me, I would say I continue to learn about different artists, but for now, I'll just keep it to a select few. Bobby Chu is an extremely talented artist. James Carey Marshall is another one. Derek Fajor. Dr. Kelly Morgan, I was watching a video of hers a couple weeks ago, and she talked about May and Mila. May Howard Jackson and Mila Warwick, and I believe
Fuller.
It's Fuller, yes. She talked about those two artists. I have yet to really go in depth with them, but I want to learn about them. They were artists back in the 1880s to 1950s. She talks about that in her video on YouTube. There's also Angela Holt Designs. She does all kinds of textured media, which is what I like to do.